My fault, guys. My fault. We got no time to waste.
What more is there to say, man? The GOAT Kenobi. Just let me take a sip of some of my Jawa juice.
You want to have a Jawa juice?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Hit him with that Jawa nut. Yeah, I'll be seeing Rebels, bro. I'm on Rebels right now, man. That shit hurted, bruh. Jesus Christ. Ow, my fucking shin, bruh. You don't mock me, you bitch. Try me. I'm gonna go order 60 sick on your bitch, bro. Try me.
Stay hidden.
Certified Jedi Heat, bro.
Oh, what is that?
Hey, yo, somebody send that dude to flight school, bro. Obviously, he knows what he's doing, right? Darth Maul gotta be in the series, bro. I'm sorry. Hey, yo! What the fuck? Wait. Yeah, the Inquisitor. Why does he look so fucking weird, bro? They got a Soy Boy Inquisitor, bro. That look kind of weird. Not finna lie to you, bro. I'm glad I'm watching Rebels, right? Because I know what the fuck's going on now, right? I know. I finished Clone Wars like a while back. But Rebels? Yes, sir. Ooh, wait, is that the fourth? Was that the fourth brother? That ain't no ninth sister, bro. That's just the fourth brother.
Leaves a trail.
Yo, they got the uncle, bro. They got Uncle Owen Lars, bro.
He cannot help it. Where is he?
Hit him with that frame rate glitch, bro. Yo. They got the fourth Inquisitor in this shit, bruh. Not my favorite one, but shit, we got the Grand Inquisitor! Look at my boy, McGregor. Look at Gregor, bruh. That shit was, even the Disney, whew, the Disney arc was clean. Look at his Inquisitor, bruh. Why'd it make him look so weird, bruh? He does not look intimidating at all, man. He just look like Jimmy Neutron if he got a haircut, bro. What the fuck is this? This is not no Inquisitor, bro. But yeah, fuck it, bro. Why is the fourth brother Asian, bro? What the fuck? Hey, man. I gotta get the Asian representation somewhere, man. This don't look like Tatooine, though. This don't look like that shit at all. I hope they don't stay on Tatooine, bro. After Book of Boba Fett, can we please just leave Tatooine for a little bit? Like, please. It's always fucking Tatooine, man. But, yeah, this looks like Coruscant. So, that might be cool. What's up with their makeup, though, bro? That shit does not look... That shit look like some shitty cosplay, bro. I'm not finna lie to you. This does not look... I just hope they fix up the makeup department, because that shit look kinda corny, bro. Not finna lie to you. But, hey... I'm not gonna let that destroy my hopes for this series, so, hey, I'm just saying, bruh. I'm just saying.